For our final piece, we're going to be called Christmas in the Kennel. A kennel is rather close to my heart because for a few summers I have worked at a doggy daycare facility. If you know me, you know that dogs are rather a large part of my life. I have two wonderful, beautiful dogs at home, Layla and Copper, a beagle and a basset, respectively, and they're just so wonderful. This in the kennel is it contains two Christmas carols. One is We Wish You a Merry Christmas, and the other is The 12 Days of Christmas. We Wish You a Merry Christmas was originally I Wish You a Merry Christmas, and at some point throughout the years, it got changed to We Wish You a Merry Christmas. The piece contains several sounds that you may find more familiar in a kennel than in a concert hall.